World Wildlife Fund recognizes the uniquely spectacular, highly diverse ancient region of the South Ural Mountains, which is home to the Bashkir people. To be the epitome of universal value, Bashkortostan's gift to the earth. Population of the Bashkortostan Republic exceeds 4 million, of which 1 million of the inhabitants are located in its capital, the city of Ufa, a recognized center of administrative, political, economic, scientific, and cultural activity. The image on the Bashkortostan flag is that of the saltwort, Karai flower, the symbol of friendship, with its 7 petals representing the 7 families that gave birth to the nation. Music is very much part of the culture of the Bashkir people, and the national instrument is the Karai, a long flute, which has been present in the Bashkir culture for over 1,000 years. Situated on the uppermost point of the city, on the steep bank of the Agadel, a bronze statue, which stands as one of the largest in Europe, is the Salavat Yuliv monument, which depicts the Bashkir rebel hero, a famous poet and the leader of the Bashkirian peasant revolt in the 18th century. This monument, which is on the Bashkortostan National Coat of Arms, is immediately visible to people arriving to the city's international airport and railway station. Ufa is an active center of transportation, with its international airport acting as a gateway to the country from Europe and Asia, as well as the city's railway station, not to mention the largest river port in the Urals. Ufa is home to many famous buildings, theaters, hotels, and recreation centers, which play host to a number of annual international exhibitions and fairs held in the city. Rudolf Nuri, the world-famous and pioneering ballet dancer who was raised in Ufa, made his stage debut at the city's Bashkir State Opera and Ballet Theater. Bashkortostan is the land where the greatest civilizations of the West and the East have come together throughout centuries. The unique Shulgin Tash Cave is world-renowned. There are not many places on Earth where you can see anything like this. This place was the inhabitation of primitive people. Wall paintings older than 14,000 years are found here. There is an underground river, Shulgin, running through the cave. The halls and the galleries on many levels have their own microclimate. Shulgin Tash Cave is the Stone Age monument. Legendary epos Ural Batir, it is a significant part of the spiritual legacy of the Bashkirs. It is a major philosophic legend on the meaning of life and death, fight between light and darkness, good and bad, eternity of nature and the human race. This is the reason why the ideas in Ural Batir go together with the motives of the main world religions and the viewpoints on life of ancient people. There is a cultural study tour being worked out that follows the places mentioned in the ancient epos, Ural Batir. There is certain energy in the mountains so beautifully described as folk songs and fables. He who happens to see the sun rising over the Urals, or a cloud shaping itself over the quiet water of or leaves rustling in the morning on the heart of the water spring beating, will fall in love with this region forever. The land of Bashkirs is outstandingly beautiful and generous. The first health centers were built here in the 19th century. Now there are more than 30 health resorts. They are all multifunctional centers with a developed infrastructure and meeting the newest standards. Their effectiveness is proved by the fact that people from all over Russia and other countries come to these health centers all year round. Astronauts come here for rehabilitation after the flights too. Every year, sanatoriums and health centers of Bashkortostan are awarded golden medals at international and Russian forums. The jewel of the health centers of Bashkortostan are the unique mineral water springs, slime therapeutic muds, live steams and hot gases, and of course, the picturesque scenery that can make wonders. Our land is beautiful in all seasons. Winters are snowy, spring is gorgeous with its streams and first flowers. Summers are warm and autumn is golden with the trees turning colors and the air so fresh and clear. Here you can walk in the mountains or go rafting down the rivers. Go camping somewhere near a picturesque postcard lake. You can go swimming, fishing, horse riding. There are numerous tourist centers and skiing resorts in Bashkortostan. Kumis is the drink of the steppe. It is made from specially processed mare's milk. Many nations from Europe and Asia know its vivifying effect. People call kumis the elixir of long and healthy life. They say if you drink kumis, once you will just enjoy it. If regularly, then it will be equal to taking medicine. Kumis is really very healthy. It improves a person's well-being and boosts the immune system. It helps the organism fight the negative external factors. Due to its antibacterial effect, kumis has always been used as one of the best remedies for tuberculosis, respiratory diseases, gastric ulcer, and cardiovascular system problems. Kumis improves the composition of blood. Our land has always been and remains the center of kumis-based therapy and kumis production. Bashkortostan is the land of beekeeping. Bashkir honey has a unique taste and composition. It is famous all over the world. It has won gold medals at different international exhibitions. Bashkir honey is exported to many countries of the world. It is a precious natural medicine that is created by nature itself. The magic qualities of Bashkir honey are given to it by the forests and herbs of the steppes. Bashkortostan is one of the places where wild hive beekeeping is preserved. Wild honey is the healthiest. Wildlife Preserves Shulgun Tash is home for the wild bee and wild hive beekeeping. Bashkortostan is spectacular mountains, endless steppes, carpets of meadows and pristine forests, clear rivers and lakes, mysterious ancient caves. Welcome to this beautiful land, the Republic of Bashkortostan.